started, you know, just have this lingering cough. And we thought it was just a cold, but it doesn't go away. And it was literally about 10 days, the cough doesn't go away. We're like, ooh, maybe we'll go see a doctor.
Amy Tong is California's Secretary of Government Operations.
Congratulations on this wonderful new space.
Every day, she anticipates and solves problems, but she never anticipated her mother's stage 4 lung cancer.
My mom never smoked, you know, never surrounded by any secondhand smoking. She has no family history of lung cancer. That's also playing to why this was so sudden to us.
Tong is not alone. Nearly 60% of Asian American women diagnosed with lung cancer have never smoked, compared with just 15% of all other women.
This is a major disparity that we need to better understand.
UC Davis has partnered with UCSF and Stanford to get answers through a study called FANS, short for Female Asian Never Smokers. The study is funded by the National Institutes of Health. It's the first of its kind in the U.S.
Our study is trying to understand what are the factors resulting in this in lung cancer and what we can do about it.
We're hoping to find new aberrations that haven't been found yet that are maybe specific for the lung cancers that are arising in people that have never smoked.
Researchers are analyzing cancer samples. They're also comparing the habits of female Asian never smokers with cancer to those without cancer. Questionnaires examine family health history, environmental exposures, and behaviors that could potentially explain what's causing the cancer.
If she was diagnosed earlier, she probably would have a lot more time with us.
Tong's mother passed away only a few months after being diagnosed. Tong is now an advocate for lung cancer screening. She also joined the FAN study and encourages other Asian women to do the same.
For me, I want to carry her legacy, you know, her bravery in dealing with this, and really encourage those that are having second thoughts or on the fence about joining the study or not to say, no, you have to do your part. You have to do your part not only to take care of yourself, to get others to take care of themselves, but also participate in the study.